Double standards. Opposition leader lashes out at Mocha Fest party saga, insisting an official must have known. Good evening and welcome to Primetime News. We're on air and online at onespotmedia.com. I'm Vashon Brown. Also this evening, two rural Clarendon communities demand reliable water supply. And JLP supporters in Eastern St. Thomas express concern over potential councillor caretaker. There is also sports and weather in this newscast, so please stay with us. The details when we return.